So for your photo montage project, the first thing you need to do is open up all of the images that you have downloaded as large files into Photoshop so you can get them from the image file into your project file. The next step there, after that, is you want to create a new blank document. So you go to File, New. You're going to name it with your last name, underscore, photo montage. Change the preset to US paper, and then decide which way you want it to go. Do you want it to be landscape or portrait? If you want it to be portrait, you can leave the setting with 8.5 inches by 11 inches. If you want it to be landscape, change 8.5 inches to 11, change the width to 11 and the height to 8.5. Okay, I'm going to keep mine portrait, so I'm going to keep it 8.5 by 11. Make sure your measuring is set to inches, your color mode is RGB, background is white, and then everything else can stay the same. Once you've done that, go ahead and click OK. You should have a white piece of paper on your screen just like this. The white space is your workspace. The gray space on the outside is just the application. You don't have to worry about any of your document flowing over into the gray space because that's not your piece of paper. Now you can move on to the next video tutorial where we're going to cut our images out.